A coyote attacks and kills a small dog in an Orange County neighborhood. The neighbors spot two more, so they took action.
They set a trap, only the predator who took the bait was not a coyote. WESH's Amanda Ober reports it looks like they have more wild animals to contend with than they thought.
This trap near the dog run at the Vizcaya Heights condominiums was intended to catch a coyote after residents twice reported seeing one. But the predator that took the bait turned out to be a bobcat. This is a photo the trapper took after discovering the surprise catch.
He was cool looking.
Trapper Keith Hart Pence says he has found plenty of evidence there are coyotes in the area, and he still hopes to trap those. As for the bobcat, he says having one turn up, even in such an upscale area, is not that surprising.
Here in Florida, bobcats are everywhere. I mean, it doesn't matter where you go, they're there. Here in Central Florida, we've done away with all the woods, all the orange groves, pretty much everything where they live, so they really don't have any other place to go.
Hart Pence says the bobcat rubbed all of the fur off its face trying to escape the cage, but he says it should be fine. He released it several miles away in an area where there are no homes. One reason the residents of Vizcaya have been so concerned about the coyote and now the bobcat sightings is that in a neighborhood not too far away, a small dog was attacked and killed by a coyote right in front of its owner.
It's possible that just as we saw it, our neighboring community, that a coyote could come and snatch a little dog right off the leash in front of somebody.
So for now, this trap will remain set, and residents are anxiously waiting to see what's caught next. In Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.